So I want to talk about why I did not do a what I got for Christmas haul this year. So as you all know who have been keeping up with my YouTube channel, I broke my leg back in October. Now I can do 50% weight bearing for those who don't know that haven't watched my recent vlog and stuff like that. So with that being said, I still have to use a walker. And Christmas Eve night, which is when I opened my Christmas presents, most of them, I had already put everything away, considering I didn't want to leave everything out so that I don't trip over it with my walker and then fall and make my leg hurt again, my bad leg that's still healing, or the affected leg, as my mom calls it. So this year I did not do a what I got for Christmas haul, and that is why. Because right, it would be too risky to try to dig out all my stuff that I got that I already put away and to not fall while trying to do so, considering that when I walk around, both hands need to be on the walker. I mean, I can stand on my own, but I don't want to have to make multiple trips just to get everything back out that I got that I already put away. If you guys want to still know what I got for Christmas and are okay with not actually seeing the items, I can make a video like that, which I wouldn't mind doing. That's what I did for TikTok. So if you guys are interested in a video like that, let me know in the comments below. I don't know what I'm doing for New Year's Eve. Don't know if I'll be doing anything for New Year's this year, considering my circumstances. So with that being said, I know this is a short video, but I love you all so much, and thank you all for subscribing, and thank you all for watching. Bye!